Students at an Adelaide dance studio are in training to perform at the world's biggest theme park. Kate Freeband, they're fundraising for a trip to the happiest place on earth.
Well, Joe, every child dreams of going to Disneyland, let alone performing there, and some of the students dancing at the bar today could be on their way very soon. Tonight I'm at the Strictly Talented Performing Arts School and there is a ballet lesson happening right now. But it's not just ballet they teach here, there's all sorts of dance, like a hip-hop class, tumbling and cheerleading. Lots of the students started dancing very, very young. Some of them are donning a tutu as young as 3 years old. The big goal here at Strictly Talented is to send a dance team over to perform at Disneyland over the next couple of years. And to help get them there, they're raising money by selling tickets for the People's Choice Community Lottery. They cost $2 each and there's a link to buy them on our 10 News Adelaide Facebook page. Over the last few months, we've visited lots of community groups and charities selling the tickets, and you can choose to support whichever group you like. You can win some great prizes. The grand prize is a brand new Hyundai Santa Fe, but you do need to be quick. Today is your last chance to buy a ticket. The draw closes at midnight.
It's very, very valuable because it helps us provide more opportunities for all of our kids and adults at the school. And basically, it just helps improve our facilities and give them different opportunities.
Looking at the weather on our last day of July, and the Weather Bureau says it's officially been our wettest July in 18 years. Tomorrow though, it will not be wet, it'll be a nice sunny day to start August. Adelaide's looking at a top of 18 degrees. Joe, I'll have all of the weather details live from the ballet studio at 5 to 6.
Okay, they are Strictly Talented. Well, over the last 4 months, 10 News has been spending Wednesday nights with community groups and charities raising money through the People's Choice Community Lottery. And Kate Freeband, tonight you've joined a local ballet class.
Well, Joe, sadly, I forgot my tutu, so I'm just watching tonight. I'm with the Strictly Talented Performing Arts School. It's just one of the groups that have been selling tickets and raising money through the People's Choice Credit Union Community Lottery. The draw officially ends today. It closes at midnight. So if you would like to support any of the groups or charities we've been visiting, just jump online. There's a link to buy the tickets on our 10 News Adelaide Facebook page. Let's take a look at tonight's weather photo now. Steve Sharp took this photo of a bright rainbow, which appeared after he drove through some heavy rain on the Sturt Highway near Blanchetown. Thank you, Steve. And if you have a weather photo, please send it through at the address on screen now. Well, today Adelaide's top was 15 degrees after an overnight low of 11, and right now it's 13. Around the suburbs, it reached 15 degrees at Elizabeth and Murray Bridge and 14 in Glenelg and Noarlunga. And the chance of a shower on Tuesday with a top of 20. Well, today is the last day of the month and the Weather Bureau has revealed it's officially been our wettest July in 18 years. We've had more than 40 mils of rain above average and there is more on the way this week. Well, thank you very much to everyone here at Strictly Talented for having us tonight. If you would like to support them or any group that's been involved in People's Choice Community Lottery, don't forget to buy your tickets by midnight. Good night.